Dink kabutar, dot kabutar, dink kabutar. Paldi karne lage hai sare chhakke upar.
Yes, guys, we had a great time in Pakistan and met all the family, all the relatives, and it's kind of a sad feeling because I'm going back to UK. I know that's where home is, but we've got to work, we've got to bring in the money, and then we can come here on holiday and chill with the rest of the family. So keep tuned, I'm going to start making vlogs now on a regular basis, start other videos as well. Subscribe, click a thumbs up if you like all the vlogs that I made. So we're on the final leg of our journey to London Heathrow Terminal 2. I didn't vlog throughout Istanbul Airport because I was just tired, exhausted. I had a bite to eat at Burger King, and coming from Islamabad to Istanbul, I just slept throughout the whole journey. Until the end, where I was woken up by the air hostess. Yeah, so what can I say about the trip? It was good, fun, got to meet all the family, chilled with them, went out a few places as you can see throughout the vlogs. And for all the people that think Pakistan is an unsafe place to go and visit, it's not. I made it back in one piece, so I advise you guys to go there, it's good. And what else can I say? It's quite quiet. Coming, I had two seats, there was no one sitting next to me, so I just lay down and chilled out and went to sleep. Hopefully I'll continue vlogging, but we'll see. My life really...